drop in.
Get off the resin!
There we are. Over the cycle.
Yes. Ball. What a way to start. Beautiful.
Cruising into this wood well.
Deep pump in. Cycle whip. I didn't pop the 10 times clean. That time was a triple whip pass. Trying to a massive inward. 30 seconds to go as he makes his way up to the bowl. The box.
All right, ready? I guess he's coming over the wood box. King goes over and takes him on that. Coming into the half of the bar, and yeah, that mix up. Putting a fly whip, making so much transition. Super clean wind bar air, backing himself up with a wind run, catching it, super high, beautiful body cut. Hey, we're going to be pretty close on time, we've got 3 seconds left, last trick. Right now, oh, he's tied.
He gets all over the bright drive. Round of applause to King of Babbage.
Alright, he's got 45 seconds on the clock when he's ready.
Start off over on the stank. Can he kick the 8-4 just on the back drop? Keep going, Tim. Got heaps of time to shred this ball on the rest of the bar. Nice little whip bar air, very clean. Back over the rewind, just not getting that last whip around. 30 seconds left, buddy.
Making his way back to the ball.
There's that rewind, yes. Rewind there.
Just that's what I want to see.
Just wanted to prove me wrong. Just over 20 seconds to go as he makes his way back to the box.
Oh, the box the first time. Oh! He saved himself on that one, went to the bar, got a